We got first down in the bundle. Double sticks for the Bronx Giants. Alexis Wilder is under center. Takes the ball. She pitches to the back, going to the left. He bounces off tackle to the left. He goes outside. He gets corralled for a short gain. Probably gets about 7 or 8 yards back on that one. Lions defense still holding stiff. So we got a second down and about 13 on this play for the Bronx Giants. Second and about 13.